And you weren't allowed to have anyone off the opposite sex in your room. But over at the frat house, we had ways of getting around all the restrictions. In the basement of the DU house was the dirt room. By the way, girls, this was not a place for developing film. In the dirt room, there was either lights or makeup. The walls were painted black, lined with thickly cushioned leather couches. I suppose you guys know
it's fucking ridiculous.
Morning girls might feel a pleasure against their mayor's eye. It seems to drive them into a sexual frenzy.
Oh my god.
Well, the